Okay, so just to be clear, I pull out my primary. You're not being very clear. I pull out my primary and reload it. When? This is the most confusing thing ever. I've never been more confused in my entire life with something in a fucking video game. So I reload my heavy weapon as I go into the third teleport. Only go from primary to special and then primary to heavy. Okay. While you're on the pillow, you reload. While you're on the pillar, you reload. Okay. So I after the damage phase, wait a minute, but I thought you said, wait, so I take it, so wait, so after I'm done shooting him with all my rockets, and I swap to my primary, and then swap to my special, and then shotgun him. And then from my special, I swap to my primary, then swap to my heavy, and pick up all the ammo and reload. Okay. Dude, I literally, every time I hear all this like new stuff about the glitch, I'm like, what the hell? Like, how, dude? All right, is anybody able to figure this stuff out? So as long as I never switch from heavy to special, or special to heavy, then I should never not get empowered during the teleport phases. I just have to go from primary heavy, heavy to primary, special to primary, or primary to special. I can never go from special to heavy or heavy to special. Alright, I think I get it. Actually die here. That is still one of the most pointless mechanics I've ever seen. Pick up a few tricks on the way, yeah. Hopefully he stops ending left now, so I can... Dude, I had no time for fucking anything there. Damage could be way better, but it's not complete. Right. And I hope I have a synth ready. Alright, I do. That's workable. I mean, it's not that much, but it's workable. I need good ports. Yeah, I can't get shitty ports here. It's not good, but it's definitely doable. Didn't take, took a little bit longer than I thought, but it's the last class that I had needed a solo access on, so not subclass, I'm not that into solo access, but class. Alright, well, if you guys enjoyed this video, if you want to drop a like, go ahead. Sub and like would be very much appreciated. Thank you for taking your taking time out of your day to watch this, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.